This season in Lake Tahoe is the season I've been waiting for all my life. Started out really good and powerful, and then it was followed up by tons of 2 and 3 foot dumps just all throughout January and February.
Says Kathy, you make me nervous.
There's a line out there, ski it. So that's usually what I do. We'll be right back.
active. I think it's time to go off the Richter scale, that is.
Valdez, Alaska is just one of the most incredible snow faces I've ever seen. It's a 2,500 foot snow face and the average pitch is about 45 degrees and no one ever goes out there, so it's just always untracked and really killer powder.
There's no babies game out here.
It's serious.
I mean, you take one tumble and you could tumble off, you know, 100, 200 foot cliffs, up to 2,000 foot cliffs, and there's no game. Reality.
Vincent, and I like socks on my ears, fresh powder, going hella fast, just riding everything. That's what it's about.
Get away from here.
Squaw Valley is one of my favorite places to ride because the terrain's really steep and challenging. Lots of big air. Big cliffs hurling my body
in the air.
It's sticking it. First time off Grand Chief Peak, had a projection was kind of off a little bit, but I managed to
right out after this.
Come on.
About 40, 45 feet down. Second time, it was perfect because I knew where I was going that time.
When I was a kid, I jumped 15 kids in my neighborhood off a jump ramp on my bike. Came up a little short, split the last kid's head open, blood was gushing everywhere. It's pretty horrible.
That's all you got?
Ride whatever they want to ride, even if it's extreme freestyle, jibbing, bunks, and whatever. I think everything's cool.
Alaska, and on the diamond, there's a line that supposedly had never been skied. When you look at it, you can kind of see why. It's very exposed. The top, probably 400 vertical, maybe 500 vertical, puts you right out over a cliff band that's about probably 1,500 feet. Down and Dave yelled at me, "Slough," and I looked over my shoulder and I could see that it was quite a ways behind me, and I had a kind of a bottleneck at the bottom, and so I jumped actually back into the slough slide right in front of it, and it kind of swallowed me up and hit me like a wave shoots out of a barrel, and just blew me out of there with a wind blast and just shot me out like a cork.
Kärring av med staven, kärring av med staven, lagt av i akadalen. Kärring av med staven, kärring av med staven, kärring av med staven.
Snowboard tomorrow?